best about Wall is, you know, even though the track is fairly slow compared to a lot of the courses we go to in Formula Drift, it's pretty long, but it gives you an opportunity to kind of suck up to cars and let them get away, suck back up to them. So I think the tandem battles that you see here at Wall are far superior than a lot of tracks we go to because of the slowness of it and the length of it.